Use the provided 1 1/8-inch open-ended wrench to unlock the forward fold Quattro chair section. Then let the seating row gently fold onto the deck into its storage position. You'll find an unlock mechanism at the end of each chair section. Begin at the bottom row and work your way up the aisle, repeating the process until all chair sections are lowered down to the deck.